This question belongs to database management system subject and was asked in GATE CAC 2014 set 2. So the question states, given the student's relation as shown below. So here we have attribute student ID, student name, student email, student age and CPI. For student name and student age to be the key, so this is a combined key. Of this instance, the value of X should not be equal to. So what is a key? A key is nothing but is an attribute or which is set of attributes or an attributes which can be used to uniquely determine all the tuples in the relation. And it is minimal set. It is minimal set of attributes which should be used to uniquely determine all the tuples. And they should have all these, the combination should have distinct values. Because only then it will be able to determine all the tuples. See. Student name. Here we have two Shankar. So to resolve this, that is why we went with the combination of two with student age, and we must make sure that it should be unique, which means Shankar X, Swati is unique. See, here it is Swati 19 and Swati 80. So we can uniquely determine which student ID belongs to whom based on Swati 19 and Swati 18 combination. Ganesh is unique only. And Shankar, see, we have Shankar 19. So this one shouldn't be equal to 19. It shouldn't be 19, it can be any other value, because if it is Shankar 19 and Shankar 19, this combination cannot be a key, because then it won't be able to uniquely determine these two Shankars. It won't be able to differentiate between these two based on only the key. So it should not be equal to 19 and it can be any other value like 21. If it is, then Shankar 21 and Shankar 19 are two different values. So it should not be equal to 19 for this combination to be a key.